guys. We've got a simulation in the forest that is quickly spiraling out of control. Long story.
Okay, on our way. Someone care to explain what's going on?
The root mind is back.
More precisely, I remade it using the power of the forest. Fortunately, the situation has escaped my oversight. Welcome to the past, your personal past. The root mind has re-established the conditions of your first visit, and I suspect much of the defenses leading to its spire.
I'm blaming you for this, Osiris.
Blame whomever you'd like. Just destroy that mind.
I never thought I'd see how the Vex won Mercury. They're poisoning the world with radiolaria. I'm reading arc energy at the pinnacle of the spire. A massive signal.
That would be the root mind. We offed it the first time we were here, but looks like it's fully operational again. That root mind looks right at home in its spire, and we did such a good job killing it the first time.
Doing this again will build character. Every battle is a learning experience, whether you're a godslayer or a neophyte.
You sound like Lord Shax.
No. Shax sounds like me.
Watch the temporal shielding on that Minotaur. It'll erase your bullets like you've never fired them.
Haven't lost your step, Guardian. I've missed teaming up. We should do it again sometime.
Leave my Guardian alone, Sagira.
Destroyed the original root mind and left, we programmed demolition charges into every floor of this spire and reduced it to bits of data. It's unsettling to know that the Vex have rebuilt all of this so quickly.
There's enough arc energy here to power the city for 100 years. I can't imagine how much it took for the Vex to transform Mercury. Arc network has been disrupted.
Now the mind itself.
Working on it. Thank you. Root mine has been neutralized. Osiris, if you had any plans for this thing when you simulated it...
You've done well, Guardian. That corpse could be useful. I'll retrieve it.